Command, we are 241 versus 238 right now. Can you please make sure they've got all their numbers?
Yeah, yes, yes, please, you can. I'm going to start off from the ground there, because I mean.
How are we going?
Oh, then
again. Max start, you begin.
Go. So much for a fucking
what?
Countdown. Go. Go, go.
Oh, let's do that.
Yes, let's start it.
Oh, what? Okay.
Worst starting ever.
Okay, guys, at the top.
The panic in his voice.
What kind of thought was that?
It's like, oh shit, so we forgot to...
What happened to countdown?
That was not a countdown.
Okay guys, just...
Yeah, I said
it's like, oh shit,
I
forgot to count.
I think he forgot.
Yeah.
Some to program it into his program, you know. He's special.
Are we
okay
going?
Guys, we're going to be really aggressive over split peak. Any AEC, we're just going to charge at them.
Yes, we're already halfway there.
Yeah, I'm behind Molly this boat.
By the way, I'm recording this, so just so you know.
Yeah, I'm here. Why not?
Oh.
But I can't be bad for fucking people.
Okay, guys, spot targets, please call them out.
Galaxy East Eagles.
Focus, gals.
Yeah.
Copy.
Spot side,
bio lab, northeast.
They are pulling Sandy's.
Command.
Affirmative. Guys, we need to move to Bastion now.
Copy that, mate.
Okay, platoon waypoint, guys. Platoon waypoint, that's where their air is now.
That's the summit.
Yeah, see the sun behind me.
This is platoon 5, weapon.
Copy that, mate.
The gal at Unata.
Oh shit, back in a second.
Our enemy has 65% of Bastion. Huge enemy at Fox.
Here they come, slow comes.
Just do what you can for now. Rog, flip all the points of split peak, just try and force it through as quickly as you can. You might not be able to slow back again.
Go back, sir, but...
Isfeld, should we be following you or clearing Sundays over here? At the map, around there?
Yeah, Seb, not Seb, Stealth, you can just keep getting the Sundays at split peak. The rest of the air around the platoon waypoint is where the majority of their air is.
There are four galaxies above the deck lens.
They have like 5-6 Sundays coming in towards...
Command, this is MCY. We're looking not too bad on deserted mineshaft here.
Copy that. Thanks for the
okay, Roger.
Command, this
Sponsor Sky Gods. Got him.
Auxiliary compound's looking good as well.
What's the situation at SNA?
SNA appears fine for the time being. We're flipping second gen now, getting through the point. We're flipping it now.
Right. Darth, with the current pops, try and get two squads on Makala tech plant after the
exhaust. Aurora, we have a lot of enemy vehicles coming from Silver Valley.
There's a Gale flying towards you guys.
Command, be aware, you've got
the Galaxy over East Hills, Makala or
Galaxy approaching Makala.
Okay, they are at East Hills, a bunch of Sundays and Sky Guards.
I can see three on the
any
map.
Watch it?
I see a Scythe warping, must be a Korean.
Roger that, mate, just what you can.
Okay, guys, can we move towards the platoon waypoint, please?
Deserted mine shaft, go to the Bastion MCY, do what you can until they.
Roger that.
Bastion is 1 minute away from going in their favor.
Down.
A huge enemy presence, air and infantry here.
Okay, guys, we're going to group up on the platoon waypoint and then we're going to go towards the Bastion.
Think it down.
But there, yeah, still Makala.
Alternatively,
you can take
the
right. Yeah, just stick a reasonable distance from the ground. Yeah. Okay, guys, quickly pursue waypoint. Forget about the size that are around it.
They're charging us, they are down.
Alright, Norrington, move your guys onto the centre, Norrington.
Yep.
Darth,
size over Makala, getting quite close to us.
Yeah, they are trying to engage us slightly. A bit lock on. They're out of range.
Okay, guys, we're rushing their air now. Just follow the pack.
I'm under us. Under us, I'm. There's a little bit of VSR at Unata.
Copy that, mate.
Enemy Gargle from Liverpool.
They have like 4 galaxies at Makala Tech Plant. On one side.
Enemies report Sebastian.
Roger that, just try and needle them.
3 Gals over the Tech Plant.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go for the zombies, I think.
After all, the arms will
just get Roger, get it, forget Makala, get everyone on split peak.
Oh, the bubble is coming again, Makala Tech Plant right now.
Yeah, we're pulling back, platoon waypoint, guys. We're gonna regroup that.
Holy shit! I nearly crashed into a gear.
Alright, nice one, any guys. Get everything you can to split me, and then go to cap your way up Silver Valley.
Copy them. I'm leaving Arrow's vehicle squad on Silver Valley.
Copy.
Command, be advised, there's a enemy sub.
Yes, we're gonna identify the whole time.
And it's flowing numbers into B point.
Yeah, if they keep pulling this map vehicles, then I think we won't shred it.
Okay, guys, push the airberg, Azerg. Should be around Makala.
Yeah, they still have those guns here. Hugging each other.
Show me these guns hugging. unit behind us.
Command, this is MCY. Any chance of any air support at Salter? We're being outpopped.
Tap onto the moment, I'll pass it up.
Just do what you can to store that lane or make your gains elsewhere.
Roger that.
Norrie, see if you can get rock slide outlook going.
Yeah, on it.
Yeah, keep away from the ground as well. There's a lot of ground lock-ons.
Oh my god, 5 seconds after I dodge the rocket, he catches up and kills me. Dude's from Japan.
Yeah, I think a racer frame is actually much better than a hover rider.
Could be at this point.
Racer is always better.
Sides over another area coming towards us now.
Okay, guys, need to move platoon waypoint now.
Their enemy galaxy is parked at the Raxcomer substation.
Copy that, mate. Just buy time. We should get the ascent.
We're just pulling away from the ground and sky guards, etc. that are around here. We're going to pull their air zerg away.
Yeah, Desperate, just hold up as many forces at the bastion as you possibly can.
Is there an enemy at platoon waypoint? No. At the bastion or something?
MCY, this is, we're in real trouble.
We need to go to Soltec and help that
population on our hex.
Drop on B point.
They have a Sunderer on the A point there.
Our Axis comes substation.
Just a murder platoon waypoint.
Yeah, just platoon waypoint.
20 seconds out.
We need to help there quickly.
Get a bit spread out.
Desper, if you're fucked at the bastion, move over to rock slide. Make sure that, because they'll redeploy on that in a minute. Otherwise, just keep trying to steer it out. I see two galaxies low, but that's
guys,
all.
Can we guys
focus Sunderers, even with nose guns, if you've just got nose guns. We'll take out these gals first.
So again, everyone in the east, if you're not saving Araxicom, get on split peak.
Please spot and let me know where all the Sunderers are.
There's one on the bridge.
Soltec Gorge. One gal.
One up at some waypoint by the
by the bridge.
The bridge.
Right at the bridge.
I got it. It's dead. No.
Yep, sunny's done.
Yeah, we're gonna need help here.
We got no more sunny's on thermal so far. Sorry,
it's tied up at the moment.
Just get a bit of pressure on the A point, guys. This should be
a friendly's on the point. Friendly's on the point.
Roger.
Come on, MCY has the point back at Soltec. Thank you, Air.
Can we pull out?
Yeah. Our AMS is down.
Yeah,
see one side
of the east. We're going to move towards the same waypoint, guys. Help the bastion.
Go straight back to split peak. Norrington, as soon as we've got the ascent.
Yeah, we look good here.
Norrington,
jump in your gal for a little bit.
Rock slide ascent. Ghost cap crux. Get everyone else to split peak.
Yeah, guys, if you are struggling with resources, jump into a gal.
It's a
good
waypoint's moved, we're still going bastion.
Yeah, waypoint is moved. We're going to split peak, guys. Get that as quick as you can.
Reinforcements will be coming soon, mate. Air's on its way. Norrington will be reinforcing soon.
Platoon waypoint, yeah.
Airspot approximately 30 seconds out.
We're going platoon waypoint because we want to avoid the bastion.
Over East Hill's checkpoint. Three galaxies holding over East Hill's checkpoint. They're on the ground, basically.
Confirmed.
Moving south now. They've got a squad of Scythes with them.
Scythes ahead of us, southeast.
Heads up, guys. Right. The priority now is to get Split Peak Pass back in the east. That's the main priority for everyone in the east. Don't let them get wrecked on the substation though. Norrington, as soon as you're done in the center, like I said, goes to Cap Cross,
yeah.
Everyone else to split peak. Desper, hold
as much as you're doing great at battle.
It's totally not our territory.
Yeah, guys, just trying to get to hold away.
And then send everyone else to split peak.
Got an enemy.
Right, there's
gun.
A lot of air above between waypoint, guys.
The full air bonus
here. Really? I'm not used to flying a fucking Razor.
Just gank. That's what I do, really.
Just charge them.
Yeah, get on their ass and just empty.
It's also easy to lose lock-ons during a large airball from Razor. Galaxy on our substation.
Give us a heads up what points we need to complete, mate.
We have lots of enemy air over the peak.
Where do I need to drop?
Copy that, mate.
Command, MCY is losing the point again for Zoom 1.
Right.
Got a lot of pop here again.
Desper, don't move to split peak. hold and stall out the bastion area, help him.
That's fucking awesome, just shredder.
We're not.
I'm beyond the shredder.
Three galaxies fleeing north to Nava Southwest. Very low. Yeah.
And two sites at least around them. Yeah, four galaxies. They're grouping up. Enemy airborne grouping up on Alpha Bala.
Air's looking good above the split peak. Can we go back and assist Soltec?
Darth, you're cool. If you're good at split peak, yeah, you can go to Soltec.
Two enemy Sunderers at Araxicom substation to the south. To the south.
Alright, Ulysses.
Affirmative. Johnny, 1 minute.
Yeah, guys, between waypoint, provide a bit of ground support there. Any Sunderers, mark them. Sunderers are the main priority, guys, focus those.
One by the teleport room.
Maggie, as well, here. West of the base.
Maggie.
Sunday a bit above the mag rider.
There are lightnings incoming from the north, probably Skyguard, same tank as the pilots.
Okay guys, platoon waypoint, we need to get straight there now. It's quite a distance, so pull away now.
Going for resupply. We're
moving out to Soltec now, Darth, be aware.
We got the Ascend, you can make a quick stop.
Yeah.
Or even the Raven's Landing, you can get out.
Us as well. Enemy Galaxy at the Liftcop Central.
Okay guys, just keep going towards platoon waypoint. They're hitting this with quite a lot of platoons.
There's a Sunday at the bastion moving up towards Liftcop.
Doesn't matter. Go to the platoon.
If you can snipe it on the way through, get it. If not,
copy that.
Don't bother.
Roger that.
Be aware, Darth, you've got more air incoming.
Not even gonna get here on top.
We're coming in air, Darth, not on the ground, so we won't be able to hold the ground.
A couple of size heads. Yes, take it out quickly. That's
okay, guys.
Point.
If you can, let us go so we can move back to center map.
They were certainly northwest of the base, parked on top of the
affirmative.
Just keep flying pressure. Yeah, keep flying pressure.
Just one through as soon as possible, air cover, split peak air, and then we can start patching on the west again.
Enemy girls, and split peak.
Okay, guys, we're going to regroup, put a new waypoint.
Back to Split Peak
now. Platoon 2 is engaged with Bastion.
Copy that, Platoon 2.
Yeah, just pull that someone.
Oh man, I want to switch to air to ground.
Yeah, I'll have to switch as well soon. At least my nose gun.
Right, we will be heading towards Split Peak, but we need to regroup between waypoint because their air is up and again in that area. So we're going to go in as a big group.
Two enemy galaxies at
the ceiling.
They've pulled two Sunrose at Lifcorp Fortress downstairs on the hill.
Confirmed to Despa.
Right, good job on Split Peak. Here's what we're going to do. Despa, tie down the Bastion, but help MCY out. We do not let them get any closer to that amp station. Norrington, you're pressuring Crux.
Yeah, take down those Sundays on the way.
Okay, guys, move platoon waypoint. There's galaxies there that you can kill.
Any help them out, but also push that east lane. Air, you're free to go and fuck shit up unless people need you.
Shall I help out?
So, Sunny. It's okay.
Oh, Rex, come on, help Rex. I'm getting that one off.
So, Sunday, right?
Be advised. There's a lot of battle buses all around the point. Reinforced galaxy drops.
Alright, guys, we're going to be between waypoint. We're going to help try and suppress our
exit. Southeast height.
Yeah, they're engaging.
Flat ceiling.
Okay, yo, focus on the air now. Push into the air. Get in nice and close.
Is air support available?
There is.
I think engage the best in front of it.
Yeah, right.
Affirmative, we're there.
Can the any guys are at least sure? That reinforce the Iraq's bomb defense.
Yeah, we're going to rest them once we have that base.
Copy that, thank you.
Galaxy, liberated in front.
Got an enemy gal low onto some waypoint.
Desper, can you get some guys over
on the ground?
Three galaxies low northeast.
Yeah, guys, can we take these gals out?
The Bastion if you need to, we've got a bit of time. Now.
This one moving in towards the base.
MCY, be aware, they've got a stun.
Have a lip low at the Raxicom substation of the galaxy.
Of Soltec.
Raxicom's like heavily spawn camped anybody that's coming to reinforce. So.
We're gonna fuck these three gals here.
Despa, are you going to rock slide?
Yes, I am. Moving a squad now.
If you need to send two, we can afford time on the Bastion. I do not want to lose rock slide because otherwise it's going to open your send up.
Copy that.
Be aware, Desperate, suggest you come
enemy size further north.
They've got the.
Looks like they pulled again.
Yeah,
a couple of them.
Right, forget about the air, guys. We're moving platoon waypoint. We need to help that. Gallum on the left bulldog set.
There is a set guy guard. Can you take it down, Musil? Oh, never mind.
Somebody north, no, west of the base, sorry.
Give it your all. Watch these maggots.
Yeah, deploy Sunny south of the base.
Everything,
battle bus on the point.
Thanks, Sky. Guys, hit the south,
Sunny. That's a second, Sunny.
Guys, if you lose your Reaver and when you come back in, please make sure you grab low pods.
We're just gonna make
sense.
We
should
be
coming
go back to pushing that fire lab.
Where up the east hills if possible?
Copy that, mate.
I'm leaving our road, east now.
Enemy sighting below us.
Keep the pressure on that lane.
Looks like a Sunday coming in.
Sides to the northeast, three of them, nope. I think, four or five.
I can see some of them. I don't render distances today, so shitty.
Yes. Huge amount of enemy air.
Okay, guys, we're just going to be staying around the platoon waypoint. There's a bit of air incoming, we're going to take it out.
Yeah. And a lot of AA at Mekala.
Yeah, they have four or five Skyguards sitting at the shields.
Yeah, two sides lib, north of the opposition. Norrington, as soon as we get they're engaging now from the north. Try and get some pressure on Crux, fly down the points.
Yeah, still enemies under at west.
Command MC, we're going for back gap here.
Copy that, mate.
And Lib is running like that.
Seb, how's the airfight?
Busy though.
I saw a big back before, but we have a back beam room to operate.
They seem to be doing a lot of retrieving and playing the gowns in the East Hills area.
Okay, we're going to hit the air, platoon waypoint.
Most of us are already there. Yeah, they're all hitting us.
Well, it's incoming there then.
Yeah, so we're fighting them there already.
MCY safe. Command, we're outnumbered nearly 2-1 on our lane, so we're going to struggle to hold them back.
Also, are you planning to go?
If you get into trouble, shout to Despa, and Despa, you will move off the bastion. We've got a fair amount of time.
I need a couple of repairs and I'm lazy to get out. If needed, I can just pull it and you can get my rear.
Where are you with me?
Unstack again, water can meet the
Seb, would it be possible for you to
leave those alone at the minute?
Just to help out MCY.
We might make a move on them shortly.
We've got 2-1 on their lane.
Small size to the north.
Yeah, but it'll leave us weak though.
Up.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. In that case, don't bother. But
I'm sending everything now.
No, isn't, you know, they don't need it right now. They're bringing in a lot of Sundays and it's hard for them to get
them around. Move to my point.
Yeah, our Skyguards. The problem is
watch out for our XCOM substation,
in the middle right now.
Back
we
on
can't
our
XCOM.
Okay, just move away from our XCOM substation. We're going to stay around the ascent area.
We can run, but we can't stay in this area.
Air, are you able to help
still
out our
training center. But yes, we're already there.
Just clink their Sundays. They're just
enemy lip, northwest, to my point, low.
Dark, be aware there's a large Skyguard presence at Raxcom substation and take those out towards the end.
Okay guys, move towards Bastion Waypoint, we need to provide the ground support at the Bastion.
Drop your mob on Raxcom again. Innie, if you've got anything
take out the gals.
Norrington the same, they're pushing that base hard.
I currently have two squads locking down Bastion.
Pull them out, yeah. We've got time on the Bastion, I don't want to lose Araxicom and start having
Roger.
These 3 points opened up.
Command, typical platoon leads, we're about 28 minutes into the match.
We are looking okay, but we need to get Araxicom substation back. There's a minute and 30 seconds left on that fucker, and I don't want AFC or split P pressures.
Just keep them suppressed in this tower.
Some size approaching from the east.
Yeah, just keep an eye out for them.
Yeah, they are still at Mekala. It seems like they're going south from Mekala. They are pushing towards Araxis Farms or somewhere like that. Yeah, they are going
they
for our Axis Farms.
If that's the case, you could make sure the guys over to the fire.
Are you sure they're not flanking around the Raven landing?
Not sure.
We're going to flip over to the
Doing well right now, we're threatening Crux and their biolabs, Legan and Bastion.
MCY command, we may need some help here again. Unknown. Got a lot of Sundays incoming.
Copy that.
Outpot to get on this lane heavily.
Charlie, where are you?
There's a few sites over in the
point of Salt Tech Gorge, you can see there's lots of Sundays here.
Desperate, you can send it to help MCY out as well, do it.
Yes.
Yeah, we're just going to keep on the Bastion, guys. So we need to move. Okay, we're leaving for Salt Tech Gorge now.
Gal, you're going to bust the mix at the Bastion.
Moving us. Platoon waypoint, guys, let's move.
We're flipping our escort.
Yeah, we're copy also that. Moving into Salt Tech Gorge now.
I've had word that the gals are the thing that are fucking them the most there, so take out all the gals as soon as possible.
ETA 25 seconds for air.
What is the score right now?
44-55 for Miller. So Galaxy incoming north of waypoint.
We're winning at the minute.
Yeah. No worries, mate, as long as we get the racks to come back.
Going for it. There's a lib at the north of the waypoint. There's two galaxies.
Focus, gals.
Ulysses, they're there. AMS is to the south of the point.
AMS, AA summit on the west side.
Where to, Tiger?
South of the base, straight south.
Affirmative.
Only needs about 6 squad air to clear out their Cyber Liberator.
They are reinforced.
Suddenly rolling out of
Skyguard north of the base on
yeah,
the road.
Yeah, going for it.
Take him down. We have enough for us to take him down.
Okay, Bravo squad are moving somewhere else, so we need to really apply a lot of pressure here now. Let's focus these Sundays down.
89 minutes of the match.
Oh, there's a Skyguard. Focus the Skyguard.
MCY, do you still need
he's under the trees.
What? No, we're good, Desper, thank you. I think
Skyguard
we're okay.
Down.
If Air can just get these Sundays down south.
There's I'm a Sunra, yeah. Two Sunras and a Mag Rider down there as well.
Make sure you put attack mark.
The infantry is moving for it.
There is
yeah, we're gonna focus the vehicles.
Anthina.
Roger that, Desper. Thank you.
Can you move down to Araxicon? We're getting pelted there. We're probably gonna lose
have
base
you
actually.
The
yeah,
there's 12 Skyguards there, we couldn't move.
Alright, don't worry about it then.
Clear out of that area.
You're definitely gonna have to bring in some vehicles.
MCY, come on, MCY, can we send the air just north? Because we're trying to get a Sunday out for the hop. Or is
go
that not possible?
Go for it.
Ulysses, can you go to the X-Hex and cover the.
Reloading
the
on those bulldogs.
Oh, we're risking.
Roger that, mate. Nice one. Keep it up. Try and get rid of those fucking Skyguards if you can, but don't compromise the point.
Okay, guys, with the platoon waypoint, there is a cap going on there now. We need to get there and give them support. Spawn suppression.
Is Bravo going there as well?
No. Nope. They're going to Crux.
There's one enemy galaxy Crux. At Lithgow Fortress.
Is there a waypoint at spawn? Up, Ulysses. Thank you very much. You can go.
Affirmative.
The Vanu sovereignty is taking the facility. See if you can help out on the east a bit. We're getting fucking hammered.
Affirmative.
Wait, did I just fly through the one way?
Going again.
I think I did.
Oh,
that's it, it's a racer.
It doesn't feel like a racer. I guess the off the
bat. I wonder why.
Permission to go to Crux headquarters now.
Go for it, mate. Yeah, go for it. Darth, you're gonna have
yes, enemy galaxy incoming, so the mines, yeah. 600 meters.
Yeah, if you can focus, that'd be great.
Any, try and re-secure each sure if it's not too late.
Which
otherwise.
Way?
Had a command down.
Yeah, no worries, mate. Just
command MCY, if we have the air, we can keep this, we can take this base, but. I know they're busy.
We've actually got no close left.
Go to the Bastion?
Right.
Okay, we're gonna move to the Bastion, yeah.
Right, Desper, try and get all you guys to a Crux. Air, straight to Crux. Norrington, straight to Crux. Darth try and patch up Arax.
Where's our nearest resupply here?
Is it very quick?
Amstation.
Abnegal.
Darth, don't pull all you guys out of the Bastion, because otherwise they'll just redeploy direct to Crux. If you pop out of Bastion over to Crux.
A bit of aircraft coming in towards the east.
Regroup between waypoint, guys, if you can.
Yes.
I see a few PPA sites. That's about it.
Confirmed.
Southwest gate captured.
Alpha 12. Nice one. Charlie 12.
Platoon waypoint, guys, can you regroup there now? There is a death ball at Crux headquarters, so we need to regroup at platoon waypoint now.
It's coming for us right now, the death ball.
Three enemy galaxies spotted moving west to east, coming to Bastion. You're about to run into the air platoon.
Enemy air platoon at Crux headquarters.
Copy that.
Whoever, there's someone not on my platoon moving to Anata. Do not flip all the points.
We've got a galaxy repair station, don't we? Nice tactic.
If we can make Crux headquarters happen somehow, it would be huge.
Platoon 2.
Lots of galaxies parked. Yeah, around Rexicum, south Rexicum. They have lock-ons there. Ground locks.
South Rexicum, okay.
Alright,
can we rescue our points of split peak and backpack on our Axicom?
Oh god, I just killed a girl by ramming it.
Nice.
One down. Come on.
Copy that. Right, here's what we're gonna do. As soon as we flip Crux,
Lib on the monsters.
Norrington, and yeah, you're gonna sledgehammer AFC.
Enemy galaxy A point, enemy gal drop A.
Focus it.
Caractus fire on score.
Roger. Air confirmed.
Roger that. Duh, tell you guys in the biolab to hold jungle, not generator room.
God, the resources are slow.
I have full resources if you want something.
I can push all you right, mate.
Commander,
killed
someone,
by a friendly Desmond.
If we have split people back,
yeah, that happens.
There's some heavies with locks to the west of Crux.
Yeah, we're just gonna hold here, guys. Make sure this cap goes through. Just pound everything here.
They have ground locks west of Platoon Waypoint. Watch out for that.
Yeah.
Remember, guys, everyone at Crux, we're gonna smash the fuck out of Arax's Firearms Corp. Somebody.
There's a Scythe hiding north in the mountains.
Come substation. Air, you're going down to AFC as well.
Air confirms.
Sorry. I see what happens.
Nice one, good job.
This facility now belongs to the NC.
Great job, guys. We just cut off the entire tech line.
Take that money, guys. That's command MCY, if we get the air back, we can take it.
Guys, we need to get to platoon waypoint now. It's Araxis firearms.
Bunch of galaxies here.
Air to Soltech and then AFC.
If anyone doesn't have enough resources to pull, can you please go infantry at Araxis firearms?
I can pull someone as well if you need.
Comms, we're going to Soltech charging. Soltech charging, new platoon waypoint. We need to go there now, fast as you can. As fast as you can, guys. We need to get there now.
MCY, we're 3k out, so ETA 30 seconds.
Someone's sitting on point at Lifkop Central.
Push C point. Platoon 2 is pushing B.
Yes,
we're gonna drop on that point.
No, don't worry about it.
Oh, we lost half the able to Arax's firearms.
Ulysses, turn back, man.
What are we targeting, Soltech?
Someone please put a ghost
the ground.
Mining. It's
and that's
we're there now, Johnny.
Yeah, just give the the guys on the ground chance to get back onto the point. They almost have the cap, and they just need a bit of help. Right. That cap needs to go through.
Enemy side behind.
Guys, right, we don't have a
problem. I see him.
Hit the ground. Hit the ground for us.
I'm on
the side.
We might have lost the split peak, I don't know.
Split peak is fine, there is no point flip there. I went there.
Okay guys, sorry about that. We need to go back to Araxis firearms. Unfortunately this does happen a lot when you're heading there. But we need to move there now.
GG.
This is any we flipped Araxis gun point.
Thank you.
The guys on the ground there are fine, so we need to get to Araxis firearms. Help out that.
We should flip the radio because it's completely cut off, but I'm going to do it.
Roger.
Don't worry about it, mate. It's fine.
Is it one end of the map to the other at the minute?
We're retaking the point.
Yeah, it happens quite a lot. You'd be surprised. It's more infuriating as a squad leader, to say that much.
Stay.
Yeah,
don't worry.
Deep core.
I have a few sides engaging us at Bastion.
If we're good at AFC, go back up to Rust. Try and get some pressure.
Yeah, more Bastion actually.
Yeah, sides as well. It's a lib.
Huge drop on Araxicom.
Like, yeah, it's quite a lot of enemy air with Bastion.
Push up Araxicom, retake what we've lost.
Yeah, a couple of sides here.
Wrong com, mate. Wrong comms, mate.
Are you engaging?
Yeah, there is our all enemy air bubble.
I hit the razor.
Yeah, I don't feel like we're doing okay. Air to air.
Yeah.
Oh! Banzai, motherfucker.
This is platoon 2, we are missing
platoon 1. Copy that, mate. Try and get some pressure on the Bastion. Help out MCY or Norrington if they need it.
If we get a bit more support, Command, we can take this to Soltec. We're really giving them shit.
Do we engage the air east of platoon way?
Do you want air back there now?
I'll get a confirm on that, hang on.
Air back would be good.
Yes, go for a long range trade, maybe. Don't engage them out.
There's a lot of them north of the Ascent.
Yeah.
Over the rock slide area.
There is nothing.
No, we're not engaging in air. We're going to move back to Soltec charging and make sure that cap goes through.
Next time on MCY base, give us a heads up so we can move there effectively.
Side on me, back of the group.
Enemy Galaxy, lift co-op, going to put in waypoint.
Take it down.
It's currently hiding for people to spawn in, I guess.
MCY, we're there now.
Keep
we're there now.
So Siphon coming, whoever's with me at the top.
I got you.
Lip on you. They're pulling, pull back.
A POV.
Yeah, I can't really talk that.
Yeah, there's enemy air being pulled that they can embark up. Just a bit. Another Galaxy from Lift Corp Secure, flying over to set the mindset.
Air, if you can stay here for the next 45 seconds, that'd be awesome.
Confirmed. Two sides on you, by the way.
Yeah, there's two mites. Guys, incoming air east.
Abney, Dreslin.
Norrington, see if you can get some ghost cats going around Crux.
Life on what's happening?
Yeah.
Yeah, we have a gal over the point.
Gal, let's do it.
We're killing it.
There is enemy Sunday.
Where is
somewhere in the base. He's trying to go towards the A point. They are trying to go for the A point slowly. Oh, they are.
Where? What direction?
Is it like,
close to the spawn. Close to A point. Oh, it's
dead. Nice, it's dead.
Come on, good come on, MCY has
Soltec
place.
Flip.
Hi.
Moving
air. We're getting
copy that. Air, can we just have a pass over split peak? Okay, can we get our air over split peak just for a
okay, guys, moving new to waypoint Crux headquarters.
58% score, guys.
Roger that,
only
Vespa.
Needs about one squad of air in the split peak.
I feel like that must be getting a bit resource-starved by now. We haven't had like,
you get
full
that,
enemy air push for a while.
Yeah, they've been trying to just keep the range.
They seem to have a few to guard the galaxies instead of going all out.
Maybe our Arxicum network up there is a population. Not sure.
Three galaxies up. West of
are we going here now?
Our Arxicum network up, enemy air bubble.
Is a shredder above us, I think. Oh, no.
ESFs to the east, flat ceiling. See three of them. Four.
Yeah, they are.
Enemies to the east.
Arxicum network up.
Lots of scythe east, flight ceiling.
Yeah, we've lost Southwest as
it's their rebel.
Yeah, we're gonna engage our rebel shortly. Libs, can you engage the galaxies? Make sure they stay down.
There's a
lib
enemy
lib east.
Yeah.
Two libs. Two galaxies as well, quite low. Despa, are you there?
He said he'd be AFK for 2 seconds.
Yeah, alright. What's going on to the peak pass, guys?
Got three guards low at the auger.
Right, air, can we get down to split peak pass, please? We want air to split peak pass.
We're engaged, they're 42 over cross at the moment, we'll go there as soon as we can.
Despa, are you there?
Yes.
Right, Despa, get some guys down to split peak pass. Forget about the balance,
flight
you
ceiling.
Don't want to lose split peak.
Roger that.
Norrington, how are you doing at Crux, mate?
Yeah, we're right to risk you.
Platoon 2 sending one squad split peak pass as fast as possible.
Copy that, thank you.
Sazini, we're pushing sleep.
Oh, 492. Oh.
Enemy lip burning ground, Crux headquarters.
Guys, we're going to be pulling out of here, we're going to move to split peak pass. Move there now, please.
Air platoon, heading to split peak now. Air platoon,
split peak now. Copy that. Waypoint.
Yep.
There's still air at Crux headquarters, so let's
start trying to get your guys.
There's multiple gals here, we need to focus these.
As soon as you can secure Crux, try and hoover up Makala, get the cut-off territory.
They seem to be focusing the libs with scythes to keep the gals alive. I always get like three of them coming for me as soon as I engage the galaxies.
Right, okay, we'll keep close on your libs and stuff. Okay guys, do a bit of ground farming, find the Sundies.
Trying to have a look for still Sundy.
I think it's near C-point, C-point.
Moving to deserted mineshaft, we bought enough time on Bastion.
Roger that, come on.
Yeah, there's one under the bridge. Yeah, that's down nice.
Darth, once you've re-secured split peak points, try and get more pressure on Araxicom substation.
I know I'm going to jinx it, but I haven't crashed into anyone yet.
Holy fuck,
be happy.
I love people flowing into me though.
That's such a jinx.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'm going to crash into someone right now, I just know it.
Enemy area clear above split peak, let me know if you need us anywhere else, guys.
Have a nosey up at Crux or do
they must have more Sunderers around here, guys, we need to find them. See if you can see where men are pouring from.
This is platoon 2, where everybody from my platoon is moving deserted mineshaft.
Check B behind the mountains.
Copy that.
Enemy galaxy and alpha bow lab.
I guess if air's
yeah, there's a lib there as well.
Maybe spawn suppression or Araxicom substation. Let's try and get some pressure from that base.
That's where you're getting
under the bridges, it's usually where they'll part one. We need to get some tempo. We need to get some tempo off.
Yeah, I think this is safe now.
More points split on this.
Yeah, we're going to be moving away shortly.
I have no contact with the air platoon at the moment. Seb's crashed, so I can't send us anywhere else.
Copy that, mate.
Okay, Seb, anywhere. Oh shit, wrong one.
Getting massive frame drops.
Sweet.
Okay guys, we're just going to hover around this area, just keep any air away from split peak
target
now until we need someone else to go. We're not currently needed apparently.
Maybe we're not.
That's a good thing.
On our left, we can do something there. They have a Sandy cloaked, Sandy deployed next to the jumping pad.
Trucks look like maybe it could need some clearing. Mine has been saved.
Yeah, on Alpha Southwest could use some assistance.
Follow the squad waypoints at the moment, Seb's crashed. Ulysses is putting waypoints up.
Seb's just had a crash.
North of us over Makala.
Yeah, we're gonna engage that air over Makala.
Right now?
Yeah.
They have a low altitude galactic flying at the moment here.
Galaxy live southeast of us in the belt of the ball. They're taking galaxies over towards Smith Peak, I think.
No,
don't stray too far from the group, guys. We'll just keep pulling them in.
Yeah, we're done.
There's one enemy galaxy going towards the button waypoint from Kraken.
Two galaxies.
Be it low us at the air, but Bastion will be secured in 40 seconds, so you might have to put. Yeah, they've got already got forces on this core, maybe, Despers, so... They got a bunch of galaxies parked at Black Shard. Cap deserted and then smash them with MCY if need to be.
Oh yeah, lots of galaxies north of Mikala Kart Mining. Black Shard.
Let's take them down. Mate. Focus those, please.
If we have any air force, we could use them at another southwest gate. We're gonna overpop to here, but you can clean them up. Half of the air force could do.
It seems like they're all pulling better girls now.
Confirmed.
Copy that.
That was my first ram
of the... There's a shredder lib on us to the west.
Do we have anybody around that?
They seem to be running three-man shredder lib with a walker on the back. Which is
I'm moving more forcefully.
Useless.
You're the only guys around.
No, they're ridiculously powerful.
Huh?
Roger that.
Yeah.
I think it's just waste of power.
We're about to get
well, if you're going to kill the aircraft.
Yeah, that's us.
I would personally go with one more lip. Like, instead of two lips with three guys.
Okay,
three lips.
Yeah, pulling three lips is a bit of a weird decision. I don't have done that.
It's better than keeping people on the ground.
Guys, we're going to move into an Alpha Biolab. Let's move there now, please. It's the Charlie waypoint.
Give me the name of the base again where you want us.
East Shore Training. If a Sunday southwest of. What would it be?
Should I send one squad over to McCullough?
Plugged.
Yeah, I'll do it.
If
yeah, they know about it.
Yeah.
We need to move to our waypoint now.
I don't know.
That's East Shore?
Desper, once
it is indeed, yeah, they need some ground pounded.
Guys back to the Bastion.
Enemy air is attacking at Crux headquarters. All of them.
Nice job, man.
Watch it.
You sillies, mate. There's an enemy Sundar on the attack marker. It's enough southwest gate, though, as well. But please clear out the galaxy.
One second, we might be regrouping.
Go for it, Unity.
Just spam the ground here for a little bit until we need
got
to.
Got two squads there.
Okay, yeah, Mechala Tep Hunt.
Yes, mate.
Mechala Tep Hunt, guys, we need to regroup there now.
Norrington, if you need to, feel free to move some
it isn't the platoon waypoint
after Mikala Kart caps and
Yeah, I'm sending one squad to Mechanical Attack Plant and the rest back to Crux.
Copy that. Sives are pushing Mechanical Attack Plant.
What was that, mate?
Yeah, just defend this area.
Copy that.
Oh, hello, we got our first guy.
Great job at deserting my job, guys. Despa, get some pressure on the Bastion. Anything else? Help MCY out, capping Stone Ridge and West Foothill.
Darth, I think you have guys in the fire lab. Please tell them I only flipped one point. Too late.
What we're trying to do is MCY. We can start West Foothill.
Another little bit kind of west-northwest in among us now.
On the Bastion. And that will leave your platoon free to go.
The girls are parked north of Crux headquarters.
Okay.
More lips and air incoming from working.
Enemy galaxy west going towards ascent.
Yeah.
MCY, be aware I'm on point at Stone Ridge.
Copy that, we're still at the fucking Hornet's Nest here, mate. There's a fucking shitload of men there, mate. No, mate, it's enough fire lab. Enough fire lab, sorry.
Right, we're gonna hold Crux headquarters, guys.
Yeah, lots of side north, they're jumping us.
Yeah. Norrington, if you're
yeah, a lot of stuff north
losing Crux, just send everyone you got there. Don't quickly come back to set on later. Otherwise, just don't keep them down.
Seth, mate, I think the way you can build a decent enough Connery with the amount of top doctors.
No, there is enemy galaxy coming from Sun Group.
Copy that.
Is the terminal at Crux safe?
Watch that.
Whistle is punching the galaxy in the worst time.
Despa, I think we'll be okay.
They are engaging our galaxy. Mechala card. They're okay, the ball deep on those guys.
Do we have any repair galaxies
we'll
or anything?
Yeah,
Crux is getting out popped quite badly.
I'm coming to you.
Please move it over to help Crux.
Roger that. Moving full platoon to Crux.
They can bring some AI.
Guys, we need to stay above Crux and just keep this air off. Stay high because of ground locks. Anyone you see hovering that's aiming up for air lock-ons, please just
put
some bullets in it.
Air platoon spotted shades by a farms area.
What are you shooting? Any girl?
There is a lip.
No, it didn't render for me.
A lot of people at the Crux.
Don't get you on too far east. I think they're trying to bait us over there.
How many guys?
Neither
for
me.
What's
your shooting?
One squad.
Okay.
Try to move back over Crux, guys. We need to keep them around here.
Yeah.
Not let them push us back.
Crux is in trouble.
Platoon 2 is moving full force there.
Anybody?
I can send any if you want.
Yeah. If you've got anything.
Study by A point, Crux.
What's happening there?
The focal point right now, guys.
Oh, I see.
Sunday down.
There's a lib above Mechala.
The center, air center.
We could do with the air potentially, there's air mine shaft. Lots
you're
outside at the moment.
Moment, mate. You're on your own.
You need repairs, Monsieur.
Many sides north, jumping our guys there.
Despa, we're heavily overpopped here on our lane. I don't know if you've got anyone.
No, mate, you've got to stay there on your own. Everything else is at Crux.
Guys, at Crux, we have a Vanguard terminal. Don't forget, let's fucking fuck this under us.
Mostly right in front of us, Galaxy. Where's my color? Just write him down. Do.
Copy that, mate.
Oh, good. Okay.
There's a stealth sundry on the corner of the road just east of B point, east of C point.
Damn, I just had to prepare my reefer with my gun.
Yeah, coming in,
Makala. Copy that, mate.
Incoming Galaxy, Makala. Or Makala Orcs,
probably.
They were perhaps focused on B point, C point.
Oh, it's not Makala, sorry, my mistake.
Night's dead already. There's a few
guys, guys, there's some Gals coming into Makala, we need to take them out.
Diver's coming in.
Right next to their,
Just stick away from Crux for the time being. It's
they've got a close
too heavy on lock-ons there.
Just east of C point, near by the corner of the road. They're bringing in Sundays to the triple stack as well.
Time to hug Buzz, you know. With the girl. Need a person.
Gals are the real big priority here.
Platoon 2 is moving 8 point at Crooks. If I'm needed somewhere else, help me.
Stay there for now until we can get time of that back down for a bit.
Roger that.
This is Pieces of Pizza on all call. 1 hour remaining in the match, starting now.
63% territory.
Are we only halfway through?
I definitely think we're probably gonna have some ghost caps around the bastion. You shouldn't. You might have to pull off Crux soon.
Yeah.
Don't leave it compromised.
What is the smallest finger caught on your hand? It's a pinky finger,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, Roger, we're trying to retake it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I might see a dog after all this afterburning. God damn it, man.
The sights are blinking long ways now.
MCY, are we taking the point?
No, nice. At least 20 of them.
Yeah, they're all forming up, guys. Get over Makala. Okay, guys, we're pulling south. We're pulling south. Platoon waypoint move.
Be advised, Desper, one ghost cap at lift off central now.
Roger that.
Okay, swing around.
Ride round, baby. Ride round.
Here's waypoint. Where are we going now?
Is it enemy air behind
it's
us?
It's gonna help.
Yes,
lift
enemy
air
behind. Makala tech fan right now. Our guy is going down.
Galaxy's pushing fire, lad.
Dead. Two sides of the back of us.
You're probably gonna have to keep
more than two sides
for now, but if you can send
there's enemy airs attacking us from behind.
So,
yeah, confirm. Let's engage.
Desper, you're gonna have to clean up these little ghost cats.
Yeah.
MCY, just do what you can now. You're doing great. Holding
you seem to be pulling up
now. Yeah, dude, we're fine here. We're actually gonna.
Guys, they're gonna ground pound still. We're gonna move on a bit. Just keep those air really busy.
Stonebridge is already
that's a lot of air.
Packed.
Alright, Desper, everyone, clean up those little ghost caps, Desper.
I'm down for 4 minutes, can anyone pull
Crux, Darth, Crux, MCY, send anything you can to Crux as well, but keep that
shit.
Fire.
I need some help for three of them.
Not MCY, Innie, sorry.
If you can't pull, just jump in the gap.
So, say again, Innie, keep the biolab ticking with what you need to, but everyone else to the Crux. Air, if you can help around Crux
so
as well, I know you're probably hit hard, but.
Yeah, we're working our way back around, we're trying to flank him.
Guys, so we're on the biolab. Let's push the SU on my
Command platoon 2 leader.
10 seconds down, and let's push the SU.
Sorry, real life. 20 seconds.
Push the SU, guys, now.
Oh, really? That flew past me and hit me. What the fuck?
Yeah, we're gonna need help on Crux.
Get to Crux.
Confirm.
Basically, if you're not MCY, then you're not got anyone on that tech flight.
Well,
fire
I saw the projectile fly past my wing and then it hit me after it flew past.
Okay.
It's
gone again. I'm gonna get the comms set up.
Yeah, it decided. No, I'm
not. 3 enemy galaxies over Makala Kart Crux area.
Yeah, Crux. So what's the plan? Do we continue pushing forwards or...?
I was going to hold this ground at the minute, waiting for all the calls from the upper leaders.
So where are we supposed to be?
Oh. Just around the ascent at the minute. Sorry, I'm speaking to multiple channels at once, so...
There's still some site that's Sangri, I think it is.
If you've got anything spare, send it to Crux. Try and get Ghost Cap on the Bastion. We're still losing lift off central, but it's Ghost Cap, it should hopefully be secure soon.
I already have a squad on the Bastion, do I need to send more?
No, if you've got a squad, that's it. Get everyone else to Crux.
Copy that.
There's enemy air flying low over Crux. Lots of there's lots of repair galaxies north of Crux parked on the ground.
Okay, guys, we're gonna go to Crux, bit of ground pounding, get rid of this air first, though.
There's like 5 or 6 repair gals parked north of Crux.
And a shitload of ground locks.
Yes. So if we go ground pound, we need to take them out first.
Yeah.
I haven't used the Gals on
the way.
Lots of
side
slow, they're trying to drag us down.
Copy that. Keep it up.
Oh, now it's.
Yeah, we need to focus those Gals, otherwise, it won't work.
Why are they doing that with the Gals?
Basically, just
against Briggs pretty well. Connery's air dominated against Briggs with this tactic.
Oh, it doesn't seem to work that well for them now.
Yeah, because we are
probably
mostly
we are
just
better than Briggs.
There's a gal on me now, guys. I need to help them.
I don't know where you're
really plinking me. Just north of Crux.
Nice.
It's on the ground.
What's out
the
lock? Yeah, you need to get out
of
there, man.
Of Crux as well.
More galaxies north at the M station.
Watch out, there's a burst max, there's an air nest there.
Of course there is.
Near that downed galaxy.
Are the galaxies down now? Yeah, they are.
Yeah, bro.
No.
Yeah, the airlocks on me at Crux. So annoying to fly with Razor.
It's great.
And I prefer Hover.
Be aware.
I can't fly Hover anymore, I used almost crash it as soon as I
can. Okay guys, we're gonna move to the Bastion and help support that cap.
I just witnessed this though.
They have a Sunday park to west, at the western tower, the first western tower.
MCY, we have people on Westwood Hills Airdog flipping the base soon.
In it.
Roger that, Despa.
I'll go to Westwood Hills with my 3 squads, okay?
It's done.
It's another one.
Roger that, Despa. We're gonna move our guys to Stone Ridge.
Copy that.
Oh, that's a friendly Sunday. I found a friendly Sunday.
They look really... Oh, there's an enemy one towards...
Norrington, just stay at Crux and Darth. Stay at Crux, make sure that... We want to get that re-secured so we can start threatening the warp gate.
Roger.
Any fantastic job at
they
Darth
really do not
want to
lose Crux headquarters, by the way.
Copy that.
Yeah, that opens up two more lanes. Yes, they did. They're trying to re-secure it.
Yeah.
Roger that.
Commander. can you guys help us?
There's two enemy girls and a lip at the set at mineshaft.
Good, yes,
but we have Steinridge
from the. Sorry,
we have Steinridge quite secure here.
Side northeast. They're chilling around Rock Slide.
Oh, that's my first crash.
Sorry, I'm not gonna have to do this.
No, do it.
First place.
Pull up high, guys, we've got a lot of air coming.
Oh my god, look at Bastion, look how many people they've sent.
Guys, we're gonna have to engage this there in a minute.
Forces at Crux, can we have, Dar, can you make sure you keep them away from the east side of the base? And then, Norrington.
Yeah, Roger.
That way Norrington can come and send away.
If we can cap Oraxicom network hub, we
cut. Right, we're going balls deep this air, guys, we just decimate it, so just get in there.
Ulysses, go for it, you can hit it.
I think they got loaded. What do you want to do?
Actually, Ulysses, scratch that. I think we're okay.
They're pulling back, it seems like.
Yes, they are. Don't chase them yet. We're not grouped up.
Yeah, don't follow.
Seems like Delta is following them, though.
Copy that. Darth, you can start scaling down from Crux if it's good. Go and reinforce the
two galaxies to the north of Crux headquarters, moving west.
Roger.
To the Augur.
Ideally, push out.
And second, Chris.
Yeah.
This one wasn't my fault.
So many fucking cloaks on
here. Yeah. Okay, guys, we're gonna push east. Yeah, push east.
Ammunition here. Nice job at Stone Ridge, MCY. MCY, tie up Lift Corp. Just keep the pressure on there. Desper, obviously, if you get West Foothills.
Goddamn, this is going to be all my nanites.
Copy that.
Copy that.
It looks
mate.
Like we've killed their air platoon. Air needed anywhere.
Looks like you're free at the moment. Go where you need
confirmed.
To be.
Confirmed. Hold middle, give us a shout when you need us.
You're probably going to need some units at Stone Ridge and Bastion.
Guys, going to move to Tomb Waypoint, bit of ground pounding, let's go.
The better girls are north of Black Shell, thanks.
Stone Ridge is okay at the moment.
Heading to the warp gate. The warp gate.
Yeah, I'll let them.
Nice,
we want to get these gals up.
Okay, Desper, tie the Bastion up. MCY.
So we're taking out the girls, yes or no?
Yeah.
2-3-3.
And just help out.
2-3-3 first.
Darth, make sure they do not break out the biolab with the innie guys. Norrington, that leaves you alone in the center to try and get some caps going.
Roger.
Okay, guys, lead the last one. We're going back there now. Platoon waypoint.
It looks like they're probably going to try and push out from the biolab hard soon, Darth.
Ah, okay, no, we're not. It's a waste of time, apparently. Turn around.
Be advised, Tiger. I've set up a pre-cap at Blackshard Tungsten.
Copy that, mate.
Roger, I'm sending one.
There's not many places that we need to be at the minute, guys, so we're kind of just against their air at the minute.
Rexicom, network hub.
We
no connection. No, we already have
to squat 28 seconds.
We already have to squat
there.
Maybe a first is around crash.
We harass them at the Bastion, maybe?
Enough.
Sorry,
enough.
Sorry,
enough.
Oh, Sark's coming from the. Oh shit, that's one coming from the north. From the walk gate.
Sark. Yes, lots of size.
MCY is at Lift Corp. Command.
Nice,
take it for us.
Lots of size at Platoon Waypoint.
Platoon Waypoint, guys, Platoon Waypoint.
They are already at Platoon Waypoint.
They are at Platoon
Waypoint.
Confirm.
They're going towards the Bastion right now. Following me.
We've backpacked them on and after. We need help at the point now to kill them off. They've just pushed us off the barrel up. Now they're flipping point.
Desper, if you've got guys that are loose at the
Wait, I have big problems, I have big problems.
Copy that, mate.
Get in there, guys. The closer you are to them, the harder it is for them to use their lock-on, so just get in there.
I mean, it's a shredded limb trying to shoot us. Oh, okay, an adult on it seems like.
That's a strange shredder.
I'm losing all the bases around Bastion, so I'm moving people now.
Yeah, MCY, if you've got anything spare, help Desper out with these three bases around Bastion. We do not want them breaking out from the Bastion.
This is air. We're intercepted over a Raxicom network up. Do you want us to push through to another biolab or not?
Shrickety Darth, your call. How do you
guys need help here.
Alright, go for it.
Affirmative.
Don't bleed territory. Save the base first.
Oops, sorry, number two in the squad.
No problem.
Alright, fucking go for it then.
Command, MCY, Desper, where do you want the squad?
We were just a barrier on the ground. I don't even.
I recommend.
If you need a squad, if you need a squad, I can give it to you. Just let me know when if you need it at any point.
Lit Corp Central,
MCY.
Seb, be aware. Enemy air balls creeping over Sangui West Gate.
There's something invisible
enemy
here underneath us. Enemy
creeping over Sangui West Gate. Back shot to the area.
Confirmed, we are.
Go ahead.
There's a grouping east of Sangui.
Okay.
MCY, can you confirm you have a squad
going
to
Lit Corp?
Push it.
MCY, did you send
squad?
Yeah, I think VIB are moving Lit Corp.
Be advised, enemy Sandy on point.
I think that's all there's on this.
We need to crush A, guys. We need to crush A. Head down. We gave you guys an A.
Sires are incoming. Northeast of
engaging. East northeast over Sun Green.
Nah, it was a feint. They're still at range.
Okay, just hold it. Let them get a bit closer. They're really bad at blinking, guys, so just kind of just do a few flips and stuff until they're getting a bit closer. We're going to get ready to rush the air in a minute. Go.
Lots of lags in the spawn, Darth. Watch out.
Be advised, you're going to get like the fuck load from the southwest gate coming back, because that's going to cap before the biolab.
Oh, the gals are there. Focus the gals.
Time to close the deal.
Is he coming at me? Have arrived at this morning's spawn point.
Yeah, maybe, but he's sort of.
Guys, Gal 233 will fix in that.
Copy that, Desper.
Should just fix now.
108 is half health.
Get in, Evan, get in.
BNC, BNC.
Norrington, threaten their walking.
Well,
I think you're faster than him, he's probably running.
Two sides north of Sangriam.
No,
yeah.
Okay.
Nice job at the biolab, guys. Clean up southwest gate and push
if
out north.
Think that's
that Skinny
nice.
And Darth.
Nice work. They're dead.
Rip, wiped. Alright,
yeah,
we'll go north.
Now the warp gate is just over here.
70% counter the pop. and a pop.
What? Warp gate. It's happening.
Command MCY.
What's the time? 42 minutes.
We're gonna take it though. Lift got secure. That is. We're just.
Yeah. Don't worry. Just
flipping
down.
Points.
Yeah, guys, platoon waypoint. They're ground pounding. Let's go. Delta squad are going to protect the bastion from any galaxies, so we can help with the other pushes.
Affirmative. And I'm Gil, I don't want
to
shoot it. Bolap.
How can we fuck this galaxy?
Not yet,
though. That was full enemy, right?
No, it's on 100.
I sit more on the pants than I actually
just
fly
to
with
up,
a fucking setter.
Yeah, roger.
Yeah,
yeah. Everybody move it.
You're not using it right now, so...
Well, the ammo runs out so fast.
Can I have a couple of guys from Charlie just get a Stone Ridge Reserve?
Can't. It seems like they have one squad on the point.
A platoon 2 moving to America.
Copy that. Keep something on Bastion. Just
I can go there, but I don't have any lolbots.
If somebody has lolbot, just lolbot A point.
I don't have lolbots, so I'll just use my Smega.
Yeah, buff with the biolab.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get some fire on Liftcott then.
They still have a beacon. Oh, never mind. Just popped up.
Yeah, oh, well, we've got on fucking enough Northgate. Don't
oh my god.
Biolab. Don't use the biolab.
Copy that.
Sykes coming in towards the best.
Norrington,
three of them,
your guy's Amory Sharks reserve.
Oh, I got run by a galaxy.
Oh,
I killed them!
Join them, but
no, I didn't.
Sorry?
I'm on Bastion.
Copy enemy galaxy at Stone Raids.
Copy that.
Keep them pressured on the Bastion and Desper.
Oh, we already have 70% territory control.
511,
Sykes
coming.
Norrington, if you've got a guy or two spare, can you get a ghost cap on NC Arsenal?
Yeah, roger.
Did you find this on the Abbey?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Side spawn from the biolab.
Next door, Sunday.
Counter biolab.
I like how 513 is so heavy. Like he's trying to run a suicide.
Hilarious, that is next to our fault, Sunday. Like literally 10 meters away.
Yeah, I saw that meter.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, guys, we're all pulling Bastion. Let's go.
Enemy Valkyrie incoming.
Oh no!
To the Bastion!
Yeah,
it's already down.
Oh, you got wrecked.
I didn't want to tell you guys because it was my kill. Galaxy North.
I don't think a Valk is something that needs to be called.
Flying squishy spotted.
Yeah.
Flying cert spotted, you mean?
Darth, maybe we should get to Ares.
Yeah, I'll go there as well.
How is it looking there?
It's massively overbought. You probably... I don't know if you guys will get there in time.
Copy that.
Be advised, Johnny, in case you're expecting us, we're holding the Bastion because it's under heavy attack.
Burst Max is in the tower at Bastion.
There is a dog
on
any
flip on Bastion matters.
We're above Dense here, so no.
It's spotted. Alex, go for B. I'll take C. Yeah, after A point.
Oh,
are you just flipping 1 point?
Not bad, you've top synced like 2 platoons, so it's all good. That'll allow us to clean up the biolab nicely.
How dare you fail to cap a base against 70% pop?
Yeah, I feel ashamed.
Good job at enough, North.
Oh, your reaver is done. Air lock on me. Lip, air lock on me.
Yeah, there is a couple of enemy air at NC Arsenal.
Three sides, NC Arsenal, four sides.
get one of them.
Let's go take, there was a Sundy on the other side.
Oh no, they're trying to ram me.
Sword, no problem. Shall we go and see us now?
Norrington, don't let them push into Black Shard. But if you can pressure NC Arsenal, go for it.
So backing off.
I'm sorry, you've got a really shitty job, but you just have to pit pop sync them.
Yeah, that's good, guys. Just keep them away from the Bastion.
Darth and Shrikadi, if you want to just...
Sayus East, direct...
Overcrux.
Headquarters.
Copy that. We're on North Gate.
We have all 4 points at Lithcorp Secure Mine, Command.
Copy that. I don't have anything spare at the moment, so just
Roger that.
Pop sync them.
If it looks like most of the sites are around Emirish ARX at the moment.
It'll be hard for us to actually do something at the Northgate. Yeah.
If you want some farm, come to Northgate, there's a lot of infantry in the open.
They have a bunch of sites coming from Northgate. They're headed west.
And Air Zerk is heading to NC Arsenal.
Command, move everybody away from Bastion, let them pump sink it.
Copy that, Desper.
My platoon will stay here at all points.
How much air? How much air are we talking about yet?
Like 20 at least.
Norrington, if you can have like galaxies at the red
around platoon waypoint.
As soon as Amrish Arcs reserves down to like a minute and they've all left, go back on there, just piss them off.
They're engaging.
Yeah.
My game crashed, be right back.
I have one squad defending here now.
Copy that.
We're gonna hold 2 point at Bastion, move everybody away.
Copy that, Desper.
Mark is on the map.
You they have, like, 8 Sundies at Lithcorp Secure Mining in the hills, south.
Ulysses, are you able to get to the...
Okay, guys, gonna engage us there, keep them away from the Bastion, push into them.
We're fighting it over at Rockslide Outlook at the minute.
Copy that, mate. They've completely emptied Amory Sharks Reserve, Norrington.
You live, 70.
I've got a lot of mate, I'm gonna go down to lock-ons though.
Yes. Are you pushing now?
I could send my help to NC Arsenal.
Yeah, push in.
Right.
NC Arsenal's like not gonna cap in time. Let's get Amory Sharks Reserve. Just piss them off. Cause then we make them choose between Northgate or...
Amory Sharks Reserve is the best player base for territory.
Finish it, Dabney.
Yeah, go for it, Norrington. Go,
Amish Arsenal,
Norrington.
Going for a second of him. He crashed.
Got an enemy gun on the board here.
Be at the Bastion.
Yeah.
Copy that, mate.
Oh, VIP!
Is it safe? Yeah, it's one at Crux Head, is what it is.
So we can make a last stat.
They still have the dual call strategy there. It seems like for us to ping.
Duh.
Okay, guys, we're leaving the rest of the airport back to the Bastion.
Holy fuck, that's a lot of zombies.
Copy that. Darth, you guys keep push to Crux, Shrikati, try and reinforce Amrish Arcs.
Solid yell.
Roger.
The Connery guys.
On our way.
Permission to draw a solo liberator.
Okay, guys, new plan of turn around. We're going to go out to platoon waypoint, Amrish ARX Reserve. This is going to be really, really hot with the air.
I was waiting for that call to make that shit happen.
Copy that, mate.
Push them straight into the warp gate. Fortunately, it seems Delta is having other ideas.
Right, this is it, guys. This is the warp gate.
Sites.
Everyone remember, this is a tournament match. Territory is important. So let's get as much of it as we can.
Connery, go home, you're drunk.
Heh
Recommend sending air to ARX reserve if it's not occupied.
They're already over there.
Excellent.
Just want to kill that scythe on my tail, please. He's got lock on.
Get off now.
Copy that, mate.
One of them is down.
Let us half out.
Oh, I rammed the second one.
If you guys get knocked off Amory Sharks Reserve hard, go hit NC Arsenal and the air go with them.
Yeah, we can push them off the point again if you do a push together.
Have another crack at it, but if it's like complete no go, go back.
Taking
to
ground
loss for 3 minutes left.
And if I had safe landing, I could have dropped under Sundays in my life.
I don't respond, it'd be a 100.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So one of those guys that...
The local, there are 30 minutes left in the match,
001.
Starting now.
Galaxy over the end station, rather. He said it towards NCR.
If we can get here, we could use it on ARX.
Cap points clear on ARX, cap points clear.
Moose, get me nice and near these spawn points, mate. I'm gonna fucking farm. Oh my god, yeah, hell out.
Desper, if you're fucked on the bastard, go, back go try and get 20 arsenals in a minute.
Scythe to us, ease music.
Okay, mate.
I think some of them rage quit because we have 50% and they're 48
now. NC Arsenal is a minute and 30 seconds left on the cap.
You're saying, okay.
They're probably also redeploying their
skills. Well, yeah, 48% population.
Yeah.
And it's gonna go down.
Copy that, mate.
What? I'm using lock-ons on the ground because I've got shot down twice. My lock-on just hit a reaver and took it down.
Oh. Did you?
Sometimes it's not your day.
I'm assuming that it's 5d6.
They're gonna redeploy hardness.
Platoon to come support ARX as well. Platoon 2 is...
Platoon waypoint, guys, let's go.
Copy that, looks like they got point back.
See point.
So has there been any banter in the L chat? Like from MC?
Yes, Lip at Platoon waypoint. Lip and a girl.
Seventy-four against 25 right now.
Alright, we've got to live after our gout.
On him.
Going down here.
Left down.
We're in C, guys. Let's get matches to the point of ARX.
Some right, guys, Amarisha ARX needs a really good ground pounding once all these sides have gone down.
Alright, guys at Amarish Arx, Norrington, I'm going to push north to Jagged Locks.
5 seconds.
Shrikity, go Shade Spire, Darth, help him out
that
as well.
Done.
There we go, Dad. The facility is ours. Gal, low up to my points.
Alternatively, Norrington, if you can get some NCR, you can force that through. But I don't know if it's already going through.
How much time is left on the match?
I don't know.
Command, anyone?
25 minutes.
I'm on some
escape point, so that might be enough.
Here we are about to get a terrace now. That will be huge, basically.
Yeah, I'll try it.
This is gonna be a bit embarrassing.
I just wanna move into fast, should be aware.
Can't be that,
Oh man, I've gotta enjoy the air, dude.
They had an awesome comeback against Bricks.
Nice job,
Bricks
are start working that one down.
Aussies.
We're gonna have to spread ourselves a bit now. Norrington, I want you guys to push down from NC Arsenal, Sungrey West and the Auger. Shrikity, hold down the eastern lane at like Crux. Darth, see if you can push like Shadespire and Jagged Lance.
There's a gal at NC Arsenal.
Copy that, mate.
Be aware, there's only one person at Sungrey Westgate cap point. I could do have some company.
Need some help at Emirates RX, please.
Oh, it's burning.
Do you want me to steal Jagged Lance Mine or?
Nah, go out from the NC Arsenal, let's try and hoover up the territory.
Okay, Roger.
Guys, I'm getting locked out of
Crux! Help! Get back to Crux!
I can't. Jesus fucking Christ! I need an awful to everyone, like, seriously.
Looks
like they're going hard on Amory Shark's darts.
So yeah, what the fuck happened?
You can to hold.
Guys, you want to beat the Bastion? Just making sure that cap goes through. It's been.
I think I want to defend there as well.
It's been annoying.
Yeah,
this cap.
Okay. Just ghost cap.
Oh well, at least their side's dead.
Looks like they're making a
small consolation prize.
So anyone in the east, help that out. Just ghost cap the rest.
They have more sides north of Crux headquarters.
No, 1:40.
Repeat, please, Desper.
No,
four of them.
What? How did he fuck that up?
No, no, it's eight size north of Crux headquarters.
Oh yeah, I see them all now.
Man, this is very quiet here at the moment, Lithgow Secure Mine. We've got all 4 points. If we get the air,
Right guys, Amarish RX have got a lot of air over there, we need to hit that now.
Don't worry, if you can't.
And then really pound the ground there, there is a lot of them.
Air have no particular target, if you want us there we can go.
Stay on the back.
Amarish Arcs.
Gonna sit a bit behind people this time,
yeah,
like zero resources.
They're gonna try and secure that so we can't walkgate them. So there's gonna be a lot of people there, all running around like headless chickens.
Have they given up, or where the fuck is their pop?
Right, apparently at the same waypoint there's a huge infantry zerg, so I really want to farm that with this bulldog.
Oh yeah, we touched today, I'm okay.
The air is all flying low.
Yeah, take out his air first, take out the air first.
Oh, I don't think they're gonna go
second. It's like they dumped their whole top on Amory Shark, so. No worries, fucking awesome job.
Good job, that's what.
Yeah, he pops in there. By holding the Bastion, they have lost this game.
He's being sarcastic, don't worry.
They should have abandoned.
Keep this clear, because you duck out my combo.
We really need to hit the air on platoon waypoint.
Oh! Whoa! Music!
Fucking yeah!
Oh, that was a fresh reaver.
Yeah. once you hit.
Not even a single shot fire.
Go, Amory Sharks.
I'm sorry.
Alright, both Lifcor and the Bastion are going through with the cap right now.
More VS coming out of the wood now.
And where else from? Yeah, guys, the biggest thing is the air over Amarish RX.
Oh, now it's fucking 6%.
Yeah, I think they gave up.
Yeah, they're gonna get.
It's really classic to give
when you're not ghost capping, Amory Sharks is where it's at. Keep some pressure on Crux, whoever's there. Crux mine in operation, that is.
Levergel and slightly north of where I expect the bounty. It's like seriously 10 meters above the, north of the base.
So many sites coming out.
Roger that. I just want to go over and like pre-cap Jacket Land's mine.
We should cut them off, that would be funny.
It's possible they might.
Come on, can you
there's a bunch of them coming up the stairs from.
I want you to cap Pitcock secure, push out from NC Arsenal. Like, it goes Capic and just you have to spread yourself a bit. I've got nobody else I can sort of hoover up that territory with at the moment.
Reddit is gonna shit himself.
Who?
Reddit.
Oh, yeah.
Well, get the fuck out
of Conflict, I'm gonna make popcorn and start reading right away.
Not gonna be enough popcorn for this.
I'm waiting for them to start throwing the blame at each other.
FC.
So are we going to get a warp gate or something? Probably not.
The most ironic thing I've seen so far is the outfit with the name "Let me
nice
touch your warp gate."
That's quite a lot.
It's like sure, yeah, go ahead. On the side fly over there if you really want to touch it today.
Thank you, mate.
They have a lot of air still at their warp gate. Do we have much left of air platoon?
Chop on the ground for a little bit.
Yeah, same.
I'm still flying, but
oh, we're pre-capping that landmine.
There we go.
No, oh, we should probably get one up. Hang on. Oh, damn.
Look at 8 seconds for the cap. You got killed? You just killed from the man.
I died.
Oh, Claymore.
Yeah. There are guys here right now, a galaxy of people.
Hammer Sharks, Reese, guys.
Allies.
Allies,
they're capturing a Jagged Lance.
They're probably gonna need some air support though, so that's next to the wall.
They're pulling two Sunrush right now.
Who's our freaking armor clone out of the walkie? And try
to
get
the shit out of there. He's ground pounding where the waypoint is at the moment. So, not a VS numbers there.
Seen it.
Air platoon are there.
If anybody free arcs, you can help them out.
And I
why
agree.
Why are they turning me right away, Abney?
Yeah. What the fuck?
But if we capture Jagged Lance, we can get a ridiculous amount of territory basically for free.
They just dropped a galaxy on the A point.
Can anyone send a squad to Sungry Westgate?
Looks like we are getting that territory for free right now though, because they aren't putting up any defense over there.
They will in a minute.
Man, they are not gonna have any way of getting there now that we are camping the walkie if we cut them off.
Not really, mate, just hoover up.
Yeah.
Nice job on Crux.
They fucked.
So everyone
I'm on the 8 point.
Yeah, Inny takes Shade Spire.
Gonna be
Darth
good.
Darth, help him out.
Those salty tears, man.
But try and get Jagged Lance.
Oh my god.
MCY, Norrington, hoover up the Biolab region.
I've made this
you might have to put guys on, like Shade Spire and stuff if they
oh,
have
damn
over,
it, press me. Lock on.
Yeah, okay. No worries.
We're gonna try and sell.
Oh fuck, I'm almost weapon locked.
Jagged Lance, guys.
Nice.
Jesus.
Like a proper MC.
We have a lot of guys. Oh shit. A lot of guys on Jagged Lance right now.
The galaxies are north of Crux Mining, park next to the warp gate. Same tactic, repair galaxies.
Sungry West, yeah. Copy that, moving one squad.
Yeah, they're so focused on trying not to get warp gated right now.
Because they have huge Shade Spire already.
It's happening!
That would be so embarrassing.
Man, Jack Lance,
it's a good like, goal difference for the tournament though, right? So we can just get every territory except Shade Spire, that'll work.
I don't think we're gonna get every territory, we don't have enough time for it.
No, we don't have.
We don't, but if we wall gate them fully, then it's kind of like, well, we did though, didn't we?
We should really be
just
given the...
We can't get
well, we would just do where no, everyone else said, well, Connery did that last time.
But otherwise, then we can't Jagged Lance, Norrington Jagged Lance, Innie Jagged Lance, Destiny Jagged Lance, but that one squad on Slangray West.
Oh,
yeah, we got it. Okay.
Yeah, all right,
I can spin under Sunday. In a bit.
Oh, that's a nice push on him, straight spot.
Thank you much.
Holy fuck, brother, out here.
Doesn't matter. Just bring those bulldogs into position and have some fun.
Man,
nice
that, now they have all their flanking skills to do this from inside the box.
A minute ago,
sitting in there already. Sweet.
Do you think, Chroma?
That's for that squad on the way.
This is Pieces of Pizza and all call. We've got 15 minutes left, starting now.
15 minutes, guys?
15 minutes to make a walk, get it open.
Okay, well, yeah. 30 seconds till Sungry West.
Right, guys, come on, let's push in there, let's get this air out.
Get Sungry Amp Station, that's a nice bit of terrain.
Yeah. Norrington,
do we have a resupply point anywhere?
I think the closest one is Crux.
Crux.
Yeah.
We're getting serious.
And
we're
going to
Crux
resupply.
As in the region, mate.
I'm going to Crux resupply.
There
30
you go.
Seconds.
Yeah, drop me, Alex.
It's happening.
Yep. I can get a Sunday up there in a second.
Roger.
Seconds.
Oh my god, they're just nading the point like bad.
Well,
it's
they don't
have it.
It's not enough time, I would say. No.
No. Ooh, Dennis is
oh,
a proxy.
Lip, watch out, Lip.
Nice job.
Oops,
guys.
That was my very bad.
Nice. Darth, get shades.
I was looking at the map. Happening, what the fuck?
Get life back.
I'm just making
shit going on there.
The amp station.
Abney, you should
Sunday
off
the
come to the base here.
I'm stuck.
Oh my god, Poonet is just
a
toxic head on Jagged Lance.
Yes,
though.
Yeah,
we pull Zephyr, Abney.
Yeah.
There's not gonna be much to shoot, though.
I almost feel so sorry for Connery.
Yeah, we're moved to the upstation.
They wouldn't be for you, dude, trust me.
My god, look at Shades by your farms.
Hardspawn now available at Sungry Amp Station.
So, what we do now
we
is like camp the warp gate as we can.
I mean, it seems like MCY are ghost capping right now.
Nice job, MC.
Yeah, they go scapoon.
Yeah, I like
as the air is now over Jack Lance, pushing towards Sangre.
Yeah, we're all over it, come on.
Thank you.
We're going Shadespire, guys. The warp gate is happening.
Good.
Oh,
that'd be good.
We've got like two squads on Amrish arcs.
Should have pulled the Zephyr, Abney.
Yeah, guys, what's happened to
yeah,
what we're doing?
We've taken some
models,
so. I went on the
let's
ground for a bit, I'll be honest.
No, bulldaster.
Yeah, we basically they yeah, just completely pushed us out. They're massacring what's left of our platoon.
Hey, Alex, we caught the
date. I'm just
well, we're all getting back in the air now. We're going to air shape our farms.
Yeah, basically, won the air battle. That's what's happened.
Well, we've got to let him win something.
I'm stationed now.
Whatever I come to, you have to pull.
So Ickenham Triage, the Auger, Ickenham Garrison, it's all going.
Yeah, I got 12 minutes, which is enough for 3 bases on the lane.
Well, they can't get out.
Captain Jackman.
I don't know if we're quite going to finish the 100%. It's going
to
be pretty.
Yeah, if we can cap Sungri
power, we need to flip everything
we
can.
The input lag is real. My frames.
Got 12 minutes remaining.
No, kurva!
Yeah, how my low pods is coming out.
The duster is coming out.
Right.
Yeah.
Guys, are
at you're aware of a victory when you pull a duster.
Thank you.
Very honorable.
GGT, huh? No, sorry, Connery.
I hope you have a thermal on it, Debbie.
No, we still make sure you have three caps on the Sungri subbases.
We should also flip hidden ridge mining.
Fly very well.
Yeah, this is going to be good testing though, before if we want to do this on live.
That's how it works, right?
Copy that.
Service mesh for life.
Yeah, you are moving some libs to Jagged
but I don't see
Jagged bots.
Oh.
We're about 30 seconds away.
Right.
I don't think
Norrington keep the ghost caps
here.
Going around Sungri.
There was so much shit around this
MCY
corner.
MCY just keep those one or two ghost
caps
going.
Yeah, I think
going.
We
everyone
should
else.
Yeah, watch
out.
We've got a few people on the ghost caps.
Sweet.
We need to destroy the Sungri's at Jagged Lands or the Galaxies.
Not letting them back on the open
I think. I think Ground Forces currently has more Reavers in the air than us.
It's on all yeah. 10 minutes
it
left
seems
the match, starting now.
We might be able
MCY pulled libs. And we pull a lot of libs when
you
we
can
pull
we don't have time to get Northgrave, so we're
and
not
these
gonna
are all
get every
libs.
Territory, which is a shame.
We'll lock the continent. Anyway, you wanna be done, don't we?
Oh my god, I hit something.
Guys, if you're not doing anything, get to Jagged Lands. I don't want to lose this.
Oh.
Damn, there.
Point is good.
Hand back.
Really?
End of our Pontosaurus.
Nice one.
Nope.
Nope.
Yeah,
I got killed when I dropped there. And he flipped it back.
Sangry.
No,
yeah,
no,
whoa,
there.
Enemy sights incoming, a lot of them. I'm gonna pull the AA Max from Jagged Lands.
Man, why is this bomb damaged? Alex, Sarah, what is that?
Got some AA maxes up, we need them bad right now.
You want the duster again, Edmund?
Yeah.
Running. Yeah, guys, pull your air away from Jagged Lance, they've got a lot of air there.
Get your way to Black Shell, thanks then. On the south.
Oh man, my resources are raping me. Has anyone got a spot in your vehicle?
It's possible. You can sit on Sungri, you can sit them back on my lip.
Oh yeah, I'll jump in. Come up onto the pad.
So I'll get the Black Shell.
Yeah, I need to get Pixel up first. You'll have to wait.
Yeah, who's on Amory Sharks? Who's resecuring that?
Big Muppet in there.
Copy that, mate.
It's a dusty bulldog.
Nice, I'm on the southeast pad.
Are they even bothering to leave the warp gate?
Yeah, they are. A big air force coming out of the air warp gate.
Where are you, Ebony, you said?
They're paying for it, though. They're paying for black it.
Shot.
Now.
Why
are you
in black shot?
Because
it spawned me elsewhere.
Dropped
and this is the first
on Sungri, maybe.
Yep, Sungri.
Thank god, the scythe just got insta-locked by 5 ground locks here and died immediately. Poor guy. Seriously, I'm starting to get sympathy here for those Connery eyes.
Get off my bastard.
Copy that. Norrington, Desper.
The air's getting wrecked at Jagged Lands.
Yeah.
See if we can get the last bases.
Right guys, what we're doing around here is we're defending these bases. We want to cap as many of these as possible, so... Sungri power needs a good spam.
Shades of Bi looks okay on my screen.
Focus the A turrets.
Yeah, I'll try to focus the general area. I'll try to hit the basement.
Well, we have 6 AA maxes on Jagged Lands right now.
96.
You guys know what's happening on Jagged Landsman on the ground? They're trying to snipe us from the warp gate.
95.
Yeah.
We need like one more, but we probably won't get it in time.
But I think they have like 2.5 squads of recursion and 2.5 squads of future group.
Like squad or two on some losing great power hub.
Lift cop, what's with just like certs, but I'm out of ammo.
Okay. Desper, some great power hub then, because Norrington's on Overwatch. Any of these trying to get us hidden mining ridge.
Copy that. Got like 2 minutes left, right? Probably five.
Seven minutes, something like that.
7 minutes, yeah. It won't be enough for everything.
Not that
but
terrible.
MCY, get your whole platoon.
Might get the lift cop,
there's 95%, right? Try and stop us getting contact
yeah
domination. It's like the final
world result. Population dropped to 46 for VS.
MCY confirm.
MCY at Sungrey Power Hub, do you want us to move?
There's not many.
We're the only ones here, really.
Okay, stay there then. Norrington, where your guys at?
Overwatch.
Okay, stay there. Desper, where your guys at? Desper?
Is that a Sunday?
Sungrey Overwatch.
Okay.
Shrikity,
we should go to
where
we're
just
the tower. That's
okay, take care.
Command, where do you want me?
Stay.
Oh, this is fucking incredible. Look at this.
Yeah,
this is pizza and alcohol. 5 minutes remaining in the match, starting now.
Man, it's so tense.
Yeah, okay,
it's
mate.
So close.
Once
it's so close to
good,
a complete fucking record.
One of the caps.
No. Yeah, head on the
we're gonna miss 2/3, or it seems like maybe 3.
No, we have.
Need some more Duster kills.
We need 2 more bases to cap. We need 2 more bases to cap.
Really? Is it 2 more
yeah
to win?
Yeah, 2 more to get.
Everyone. Oh, okay. Most Ravina Norgrove. We need like.
Do they have the
need
rule?
Like 4 more minutes for those caps.
Do they have the rule
still
where you.
We
have
need to get hidden rich mining. And Sungrey Power Hub, just get those bases.
Yeah, we're on it.
Do they have the rule for Service Mesh that if a base is going, it keeps playing? No. They should have stop time like in football.
I can repair that. Time left, command?
4 minutes.
4 minutes.
3 minutes,
55
seconds.
Why? If everybody knows it, then you just have to flip the point to keep it going until it stops.
Hidden Ridge. Let's get Sungrey Power Hub, guys.
Yeah,
copy that. Worthless.
Zeg, it.
Leave Hidden Ridge. Leave Sungrey Overwatch.
Lithcore Fortress.
Yeah. Lithcore Fortress, yes.
It's a good
oh, look
room
at this. It's Christmas.
Enemy up, boys.
Everyone at Sungrey Power Hub, Lithcore Fortress, go.
Hidden Ridge, my last base. Let's make it go.
In fact, everyone at Sungrey Overwatch.
Oh,
Overwatch,
it's close.
The Duster, are you gonna have a fucking bronze song soon with it, haven't you?
Well, Jagged Lance is secured.
Yeah.
We got 20,
yeah, 20 seconds. It's all dominating.
Yeah, I know where I'm, just gonna repair a bit.
Yeah. Wow. Congratulations, Miller, for winning the domination victory.
Congratulations.
What the fuck just happened to us?
We took.
Oh, this is fucking.
Yeah,
this is.
This is brilliant.
This is brilliant, yeah. It's embarrassing. Fuck though. Does this mean it's over now?
Think so.
Let's keep farm anyway.
Just get
finish the
farm. Got a good farm going, boys.
Oh, we did.
Well,
guys, we're gonna meet in the Miller Ash channel.
Keep on farming.
Lithcore.